And they've done it for the first time in 50 years. The Chiefs are world champions of the Super Bowl.